In the third subject, or the last subject for today, kids and parents, that is math subject. Okay, pelajaran matematika. Today, our subject still same with yesterday. Who knows? Yes, about making number patterns. Okay, making number patterns. Today is Wednesday, 5th August 2020. Lesson 3. Making number patterns. Membuat pola angka. This is I will teach you again like yesterday. Okay, kids. How many box come next? One. After that? Yes. After one, two. So have two boxes. Two. Next. After that? Yes, three. One, two, three. Three boxes. Okay, next. One, two, three, four. Four boxes. Next. One, two, three, four, five. Five boxes. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six boxes. Jadi dia bertambah-tambah satu. So, it means count forward. Hitung maju. Next. How many stars come next? Ada berapa banyak bintang yang akan datang selanjutnya? Let's count together. One, two, three, four, five. Five stars. One, two, three, four. Four stars. So, yes, one plus or count down, hitung mundur, berkurang satu. Just now five become four. Berkurang satu atau hitung mundur. Okay. Four stars. Next, after that. Yes. Three stars. And then, two stars. Good job, kids. It means count down. Hitung mundur. Good job, kids. Next, we want to do this one. Practice three. Making number patterns. Kids, Miss Ray sudah bagikan kertasnya pada saat pengambilan bahan last week. So, now open. Open and then write day and date. Okay, today is Wednesday, 5th August 2020. Next, number one. What come next? Okay, apa yang datang selanjutnya? Write the number. Look at part A. Part A, bagian A, 6, 7. 6, 7, 8, 9, and then good job! Part B, 4, 3. So it means count forward or count down. Hitung maju atau hitung mundur ya? Good job! Hitung mundur. 4, 3, 2, 1, and then good job! Next, part C. 3, 4, 5, 6. It means count forward or count down. Yes, count forward. Okay, after six, good job. Next. Next. Okay. Next, kids. Number two. Number two. Write one more. One more. Satu lagi. Berarti itu artinya bertambah. One more, it means you can add. Tambahkan. Okay, kids. Now, number two part A. Eight. Kalau bertambah satu jadi nine. And then, good job. Next, part B. Six. One more ya. Seven. One more. just write in the empty box, okay? Or the I think that is candy, right? Just write there, okay? Part C, 3, 4, one more. Good job. Next, easy, right? Next. Okay, this one. Complete each number pattern. This one, easy two, three, four. It means countdown. Countdown? No, count forward or one more. 3, 4, and then 6, 7. So the answer is 5. And then number 2, 9, 8. One left, countdown. 8, 7, 6, 5. Yes, 4, and then 3. Good job. Next, this assignment, this question, yeah. Number 3, what is one less? One less, it means berkurang, yeah. You can minus from the number, okay. Write the number, tulis no angkanya. Part A, blank, blank, blank. And then 2, 3. After that, 4. So it means count forward or count down. Yes, count down. Jadi 2 tadi. Kalau 1 less, 1 berkurang, jadi good job. That's right. Next, part B. Blank, blank, blank. 5, 6. Oke, yang mau kita isi adalah di sebelah kirinya angka 5. One less, 5. One less, 1 berkurang. Tinggal. Oke, next. Part C. Blank, blank, blank. 1, 2. Oke, karena dia di samping 1, so just your 1, and then one less, 1 berkurang. Tinggal. Good job. Next. Number 4. Complete the number patterns. Okay. Melengkapi pola angka. Part A. 0, 1. So it means yes. 4. Good job. Come forward or one more. Next. Part B. 7, blank, 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 9. So, apakah itu maju atau mundur? Yes, come forward or one left. Okay, 7, 9, good job. Next, part C. Wow, so funny the word. Next, blank, 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 3. Blank, 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 5. Answer by yourself. Okay, part D, 6. Blank, blank, blank. Blank, blank, blank. 9, 10. Count down for one follow. One more or one less. Okay. Think by yourself. Critical thinking. Next, part E, 6, 5. And then, 6, 5, 6, 5, one less or count down. Yes, 6, 5, 2. Good job. Easy like it. I believe you can do it all. Next, about more than and less than. Tadi kita sudah singgung sedikit ya supaya lebih mudah. Now I will tell again. Okay, more than in bahasa lebih dari, less than in bahasa kurang dari. Okay, what is one more than four? Berapakah satu lebih dari empat? Look at the boxes, the first, four boxes. If we add one or one more, become yes, five boxes. So what is one more than four. Easy, kids. Tinggal tambahkan aja satu. Next. What is one less than four? Berapakah satu kurang dari empat? Your first box is four. And then one less, satu berkurang. Become three boxes. Karena berkurang satu. So, three is one less than four. Okay, kids. Now, number five. Going to do ya, kids. Fill in the blanks. Okay, isi di bagian yang kosong. Part A. One more than four. Satu lebih dari empat become satu one more than four is satu dilebihkan empat atau empat dilebihkan satu menjadi one, two, three, four, five. Good job. Part B. One more than eight. Satu lebih dari delapan. Satu dan delapan. Answer. Okay, kids. Now, part C. One less than five. Satu kurang dari lima. Satu. Kurang dari lima. Dia harusnya lima. My marker. Look at my marker. There are five markers. One less. Satu berkurang. Jadi, yes, four markers. Look at part D. One less than nine. Yes, nine. One less. Become good job. Now, part E, bagian A. Blank, blank, blank is one more than three. One more than three. Tiga dilebihkan satu. Become good job. Part F. Blank, blank, blank is one less, ten, okay, ten, one less, become, that's right, kids, okay, I believe you can do it, my students, and then, because this only we write in the papers, so, ask your parents to collect the papers to Miss Ray when take the material on Thursday. But if cannot, it's okay. Just send the photo. Okay? Kalau orang tua yang gak bisa ambil bahan, gak apa-apa. Hanya tinggal tutupkan kepada Miss Renata. And then I will check in my phone, in my WhatsApp. Okay, kids. If you have questions, just ask Miss Ray. I will help you to answer them. Okay? Bye-bye, kids. Thank you, parents and students. Have an amazing day.